The Bharatiya Janata Party Meghalaya unit has slammed the former chief minister of erstwhile Jammu and Kashmir, Omar Abdullah, for his Meghale Kaha Hai tweet posted on August 18. BJP state president Ernest Mowry said that it was unexpected for an ex-chief minister to question the location of a state in India. In a counter tweet, the BJP had on August 19 tweeted, "An Indian would know that Meghalaya is one of the most beautiful states of the country."
Kaneka ching le chong ne u chief minister barin chong ka Jammu and Kashmir kalong ta ching le rang yu kadai ka ba smusi kum kane ka jingja ha ka ba tweet bankli ba shei ka don ka state ka jungi ka Meghalaya ta ka jingli ka jungu ba shei ka don ka Meghalaya kalonga balong arrogance bar kapni ya jinglong kabum don kata ka sense of entitlement longkat ubriu ba long kumutau xcm jong Jammu and Kashmir ure bantip apo India ba kinu ki state ki don chano ka banta khamtam kum ka Meghalaya kadai ka wei na ka state ka ba pau nam ba apo kari India ba nganong ba let's see ba kampat don ka state ka ba itnatam kum ka Meghalaya ka ba kham palat ka chingi tnat ban ya ka Jammu and Kashmir hangne yang ko urban om bana kalian ke jongi ngimdon kata ke jimut bangin khap lo negeri India umdei kum mau ukwa bendon ke tuka separatism haka por ke bulong kum u CM jong ka Jammu and Kashmir
TNT Bureau.